Hello, everyone. Welcome to another exciting episode of Music Asia, only here at the Asian Culture Den Center in downtown Las Vegas.
Yes.
I'm getting tongue-tied.
Right in the very stage of Music Asia in downtown Las Vegas. And what are we having tonight? I think we're going to have some guests that we haven't seen
for
a while.
Yes, we have a lot of surprises in store for our global and local viewers.
Wait a minute. I just kind of noticed something.
What is it?
Hey,
oh my goodness.
This is not Tony Payne.
Who is this handsome guy over here?
What are you doing back there,
Mr.
man?
Mr. Cleer Lee, everyone.
I'm sitting in for Tony.
You're moonlighting, right?
Moonlighting.
Well, yeah, you know.
Ain't gonna get paid more by trying to take Tony's place. He's right there when he's supposed to be here.
What? Well, I'll be there. I'll be there too.
Really?
So, yeah, you pay me time and a half, right?
Oh.
All right. See, I get time. Everybody heard that.
Well, you're moonlighting, my friend.
Well, you know, I must say, he looks dashing as always.
Yeah, even the government shut down. They cannot afford to pay the employees. What about you? Yeah, we cannot afford to pay you.
Well, if you know it, of course you can, you know, because I bring in, you know, lots of commercial endorsements.
Oh.
You know, so I'm going to make sure that I get mine, and I'm going to make sure you get yours.
Thank you.
Especially you, because you know, you're the lady. You're supposed to get more than any of us.
Well,
because you have a lot
treatment.
More shopping to do.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you sure got away this time with excuse. But ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you for joining us tonight here in Music Asia that is shot locally and globally, right?
Yes, we are here in downtown Las Vegas, the entertainment capital of the world. And of course, here with us today is Mr. Arthur Mendoza.
And how could they see us on TV anyway?
Yes, we would like to encourage everyone to please download our app. Just go to our website, actvus.com. And we are also on free channel 26.6 in the Vegas Valley.
What have you been drinking tonight, Esmeralda?
Nothing yet.
Look like nothing seems to open up right.
It's really like that when you're in love. As you can see, I'm red today.
You're advanced on Valentine. Yes. But, and it matches your mic, too.
My microphone.
Yeah. So I think we don't like to bore the audience that we have here tonight. So maybe we should get started, right?
Yes, and we would hear from you first.
Me first?
You will render the song the Asian way.
It has to be age before beauty one more time, right? Well, why not? So if the maestro is ready, let me try to entertain you with this very first song. I haven't done for a while, but I'm going to try it tonight, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Arthur.
Maestro is ready. Let's go for it. Your head on my shoulder, hold me in your arms, baby, squeeze me oh so tight, show me that you love me too. Put your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, baby. You and I will fall in love. Some people say that love's a game you just can't win. If there's a way, I'll find it someday, and then this fool will rush in. Put your head on my shoulder,
whisper in my ear, baby, words I want to hear, tell me that you love me too. Some people say that love's a game you just can't win. If there's a way, I'll find it someday, and then this fool will rush in. Put your head on my shoulder, whisper in my ear, baby, words I want to hear, tell me, put your head on my shoulder.
It sounded so beautiful.
Thank you, thank you. Well, looking at a red color like that, I'm always falling in love with somebody that wears a red. Anybody wearing a red over there?
Is this your favorite color?
Yes, I am. Yeah. This sure is my favorite color. Mm. You better believe it.
Well, and Valentine is coming up.
I know. Are you ready for Valentine?
Pretty much.
Well, pretty much. Are you?
Are you? You already have a date?
I'm pretty sure you're going to have a couple of dozen of red roses for your Valentine, I'm sure, right?
Sure.
Aren't you expecting that?
I guess.
You guess. If you don't let me know, I'll send some for you.
No, you're sweet.
Well, you know what? You know, folks, you know we have so much fun here in the various states. Every time we're here every Thursday, me and Esmeralda always throw that you know, little thing here and there. You just so to keep everybody excited and everybody, hey, what's going to happen next, man? You know?
Right?
Right? So the audience won't be, you know, so bored sitting on the stool.
Yeah, so they won't fall asleep in their seats.
Exactly. But you know what? Talking about our audience, I think it's about time that you render some beautiful song for the audience. And,
yes.
And what song would you be doing?
I'm going to sing It Might Be You by Stephen Bishop.
Oh, wait, say that again?
It Might Be You.
Me? Oh, thank you. Well, sometimes you get lucky in Las Vegas, folks. Even in Las Vegas, you can win, right? Well, I hope so. Well, why don't you render your beautiful song to the lovely audience that we have out there?
Thank you, Tito Art.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big hand for Esmeralda Padilla-Gould?
Oh.
looking back as lovers go walking past. All of my life, wondering how they met and what makes it last. If I found the place, would I recognize the face? Something's telling me it might be you. It's telling me it might be you. So many quiet walks you take, so many dreams to make, and with so much love to make. Oh, I think we're gonna need some time. Maybe all we need is of my life. I've been saving love songs and lullabies, and there's so much more no one's ever heard.
That's a beautiful song. You know what? I hope the song is dedicated to me. It's me.
Sure, just for this. Just for once.
Just once. Right? But you know what? It's going to be an exciting evening. I can always see it now.
Yes, you know why? Because we have a magician in the house.
You know why? That guy missed his Hong Kong junk.
Yeah.
That's why he missed it last Sunday.
He's one of the semifinalists.
He just arrived this morning.
For Culture Clash.
We always give chances for all the magicians that never was able to make it Sunday, and we have one great one tonight. But before we do so, introduce him to do some magic tricks here on stage, we'll take a very, very short commercial break right now. And...
So, don't go away, because...
We'll be right.
We'll be right back. With the many recent changes and focus on immigration law, now more than ever is the time to seek the help you need from an attorney you can trust. As an immigrant myself, I know the many difficulties and hardships involved in immigrating to this great country. With more than 10 years of experience in handling immigration cases, our firm can provide the necessary answers and solutions to your needs. Call Calderon Law today so we can work together to help you get the peace of mind you and your loved ones deserve.
And of course, tonight, I have the president of the Asian Culture Alliance, Mr. Kevin Pong, with regards to the kickoff activities of the May 18 Asian Culture Day. Hello, Kevin. Good evening.
Hello, Doc.
Okay, so please tell our audience with regards to the May 18 Asian Culture Day.
Okay. Asian Culture Day is our second annual celebration, and we're the first one in the entire world, wow, to have this recognized of Asian Culture Day. Every year, May 18, and we already invite the governor to come for Asian Culture Day kickoff, which the announcement to the world with all the press, and is about all of you. So that will be happening February 26 at the Santa Fe Station. So if you got none better to do, stop by, say hello, okay. And every year, May 18 is so significant and is something that every single Asian Americans or alike should absolutely, seriously cherish it and do everything you can to let the world know we're the first. Give me that, Doc.
Yes.
Yes, we're the first. This shows Nevada State really cares about Asian and respect us. This is what life is all about, right? Respect, and that's the word we want to bring out, which is share, right? And bring united with everybody and celebrate it together. All right, Doc? Thank you.
And of course, that is brought to you by the Asian Culture Alliance. Don't forget, May 18 is now a legal observance of Asian Culture Day. Back to Music Asia.
Whoa.
Welcome back to Music Asia.
Welcome back. What's this?
What's that?
Can you guys see me?
Are you going to perform a magic for us?
No, yeah, the guy's going to make me disappear here on this very stage. But you know what? Well, you know what? You have to look at this guy with the dexterity of his hands and what have you. He's going to make this disappear, even the audience disappear if you don't clap for him. So, ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big hand for our magician from...
competing for the semifinals of Culture Clash, Mr. Boran Yu.
Come on, Boran.
Hello, Mr. Boran Yu.
Come on up. You ready? Okay, right. Well, they have the music over there. Let's get off on stage before we disappear. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, that's fantastic.
That was incredible.
Wasn't that incredible?
Yes.
You know what?
Thank you.
We're talking about fantastic feat. I think I can do a more incredible magic than my predecessor, that is. Are you ready?
Whoa.
I think I'm going to make it disappear on stage.
I can't wait. Tito Art, I think you should stick with singing. I'm sorry. It's all right. It's
Man,
all right.
You disappoint me. I was going to make you disappear so I can have the stage all by myself.
Oh, okay.
See? All these people are just, well, really? Are you going to make Esmeralda
really?
Disappear? Oh. I was just about to do that, but you spoiled my plan.
But anyway, folks,
we're just going to take another very, very short break. Okay? So, stick around, and we'll be right back.
Here at Go Global Realty, we value the relationships with our customers. I'm Michael Ring, I'm the co-owner of Go Global Realty. Wherever you are in the world, you can give us a call at Go Global Realty, and we'll be able to assist you in purchasing real estate in the United States. You can purchase it for an investment property or for personal use.
您好,我是稳盈地产的Ronnie Chen,希望在房地产的部分,我们有机会为您服务。Здравствуйте,
я Адриана с Go Global Realty.
大家好,我是稳盈地产的,我们公司是一个专心为海外人士。
Give us a call at Go Global Realty, we speak over 12 languages and look forward to helping you in your real estate needs.
With the many recent changes and focus on immigration law, now more than ever is the time to seek the help you need from an attorney you can trust. As an immigrant myself, I know the many difficulties and hardships involved in immigrating to this great country. With more than 10 years of experience in handling immigration cases, our firm can provide the necessary answers and solutions to your needs. Call Calderon Law today so we can work together to help you get the peace of mind you and your loved ones deserve.
Hello, this is Keith Evans at the Lion Habitat Ranch. We'd like you to come out and visit our ranch. There's 38 lions, a giraffe that paints, ostriches, emus, and birds. We do school tours, general admission, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and behind the scenes tours every day of the week. Besides coming in as general admission, you can also pay extra to help our animals, and you can feed the giraffe. You can feed one of the lions. Or you can have Ozzy paint a custom canvas for you. You can also buy Ozzy paintings in the gift shop. While we do our demonstrations at 12 and 2 of Ozzy painting, all those canvases are available for purchase. In addition to everything you can do here in person, you can find us on the website, lionhabitatranch.org, where you can make your reservations online or buy your paintings online. Thank you very much. Please come.
Here's a love song for everybody. From Kevin Latau. I'd like to give a shout out to my good friend Kevin Latau, the original singer of this song.
Watch the world go by in silence, deep in the night and silence. Time going by so slow. About the morning, and it warms my heart, because tonight I'm going back to the one I love, and by tomorrow with the dawn, I'll be there, and you'll be beside me.
Special guest tonight. Actually, she's a regular in Music Asia. She has been so busy with a lot of shows, and let me hear from her. Lovely Esguerra.
Good evening, everyone.
How are you?
Nice.
It's been a while. You've been away for a long, long time because you were busy.
So
busy with, let them know.
I'm doing my recording.
Yes.
And then my very first single.
Yes.
Hopefully by end of March will be
released. Yay! She finally announced it.
Yeah.
So what's the title of, if I'm not mistaken, we started that song from our
songwriting workshop with Jimmy Bor. Hi, Jimmy.
Yes.
And
last year.
Yes, and you created this song.
Yeah, I write this
just song. The first day of the workshop, and then the following day we made it into a full song.
Yeah, we created a song.
So what is this song all about?
This is a love song.
Is that dedicated to your dear husband, Jerry?
Yeah, so it is a general to everybody.
In general, also it's not dedicated to you.
Who can relate this song?
In general, about what? Like a love song about what? Broken heart?
No.
Or regrets?
This is a story about LDR, long distance relationship.
Wow. Yeah, we were just talking about that a couple days ago. And also, you're also busy with an upcoming shows, big shows of our artists, recording artists and stars from the Philippines. They come here and they do a big show. And Lovely is one of the guests.
Yes.
She's been doing that for the whole entire year, being a guest for big shows for Filipino community. Can you tell us about that? I know it's...
Yes, on April 12, I'll be performing at the Sam's Town with Gary Valenciano, a very one of the famous singer actor in the Philippines.
He's like the Michael Jackson of the Philippines.
Yes,
to make that easier. And also, you're gonna have another one.
And another one is on April 20 with Piolo Pascual and Inigo Pascual. It's called Father and Son.
Wow, this girl is busy. So. Since you're in two notes, what do you do when you don't have voice lessons for a long, long time? How do you feel about that? Is there any changes in your singing? Do you notice anything different?
Yeah, there's a different.
Yeah, I know you guys. Yeah, I know. We do have a set of exercises that you can do on your own, but it's always different when a voice teacher like me, because you don't hear what we hear. You don't see what we see. So it's just an advice to, you know, people out there. If you're having voice lessons, make it more consistent, especially like you. Yeah. You're getting busier. You have a lot of shows coming up. You want to keep up with, you know, you're just going to get better and better and better. Yeah. I know the better you are of a singer and the more shows you do, the more you have to have consistency in your voice lessons, right? Because there is a big difference.
Yes.
Okay, so let's hear it from Lovely Esguerra.
Dapat mula bang mabatid
sampung dangawi ng natapos kong likhain. Ito ang tunay na dadami ng gabi at dingin. Ayaw gabi, nasa isip ka, napapanaginip ka, kahit saan magpunta. Ayaw gabi, tayong dalawa. Araw gabi, tayong dalawa.
Don't forget, April 12th with Gary Vee, the Gary Vee, live at Sam's Town. And
Father and Son with featuring Piolo Pascual and Inigo Pascual.
So Father and Son, so that's the son, Inigo Pascual. Okay, thank you so much, lovely, for
thank
coming.
Thank you so much, Ms. Sharon T, for having me here again. Oh,
thank you. And good luck to everything. Also, Music Asia will be right back.
This is a perfect day to make it happen.
Welcome back to Music Asia.
Oh, wasn't that great for
that? That was wonderful.
For Two Notes with Sharon,
yes,
and of course, lovely Esguerra, who's going to be guesting Gary Valenciano in April. Is it April?
Sometime in April.
Yes, so I hope you folks get your tickets early, because it's going to be sold out. So I want you guys to help.
Support lovely Esguerra and all of the concerts coming up. By a Filipino artist.
Okay, for a change of pace, we'd like to bring.
Do you have your dancing shoes on?
Yeah, instead of the singers, we'd like to bring dancers for a different format in this show, okay?
I would like to call a very beautiful young lady. Her name is Rachel Villafuerte. Hello, Rachel. How are you?
How are you?
It's so nice to have you. Thank you for granting my request. Nice to be here at Music Asia. And you have been dancing for how long now?
Well, officially since I was 7 years old, since Britney Spears' music came out. Couldn't stop since.
Since you just got out of the womb, right?
Exactly. I couldn't stop.
Maybe when you're still in the womb, but when you hear music, you just...
Right.
Wow. Well, I understand that. Yeah. A lot of Filipino families are like that, by the way.
Right.
Yes, right?
Did you grow up here or in the Philippines?
I actually grew up in California.
California.
Yeah.
Born and raised in California?
Yes.
Oh, have you ever been to the Philippines?
I have been to the Philippines back in 2005, so it's been a while, but I'm looking forward to going back. So I'm a mixed fit national trainer. It's one of the dance formats that I teach out here, and they have it in the Philippines, so I'm looking forward to this year going to dance with my Ate Donna and dancing out in the Philippines.
Oh, wow.
Well, most of the talents nowadays, really, as far as dancing and singing, coming from the Philippines, right?
Right.
Well, I'm glad you're part of the new generation of Americans that's going to go back and share, you know, the culture that we have in the States with the Filipino culture. Isn't that right?
Absolutely.
And you have your group here in Las Vegas,
yes.
And you call it?
The Body Babes.
Yes.
Body Babes.
Interesting.
Oh, wow, that's
I wish
cool.
I have a Body Babes.
Yeah, the Body Babes, we are a group of men and women who empower through entertainment. So it's dancing, dance fitness, but also creating the lifestyle where, you know, it shows that you can do anything that you want, which is business, relationships, doing anything that you're passionate about. And we want to be the inspiration for that.
Wow, amazing.
Wow, that's interesting. Very interesting concept.
Yes. Well, we couldn't wait to see you dance, and let's call your friends.
Come on, guys. Come
Please
on.
Please introduce
come on.
Your friends.
So today I have Preston and Danielle dancing with me. They are also fitness instructors here in Las Vegas. Thank you guys for joining us, and we're ready to go.
Let's put our hands together for the Body Babes.
All my ladies... All my ladies, wind to the left, spit to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. You see me, I do what I gotta do, oh yeah. I'm the guest, there's no need to cue, oh yeah. Me and my crew, we got the juice, oh yeah. I'm on it, cause I am the boss. Buy anything, I don't care what it costs. Stack like a casino, I'm money Moschino. If you're the supreme, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, wind to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction.
Step one,
report to the dance floor when I say, oh yeah.
Step two,
tell mom you'll be out too late, oh yeah.
Step three,
pull up your bumper, cock up your waist, oh yeah.
Step four,
grab somebody now face to face and say that you're bossy, cause you are the boss. Buy anything, you don't care what it costs. Act like a casino, I'm Monte Rosino. If you're the supreme, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, one to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. One to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction.
Yo, send me up everything where you want, put it on me. The dad not the realest talk, cause she don't play. And say I'm love all the way me do me thing. Girl love it, back up on it. Girl love it, stop up on it. Bad girl, no for the thing. No for the thing, say no for the thing. Bad girl, mashing up the thing. Mash up the thing, burning.
Say that you're bossy, cause you are the boss. Buy anything, you don't care what it costs. Stack like a casino, I'm Monte Moschino. If you're the supreme, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, one to the left, back to the right. Drop it down low and take it back. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. One to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow
my simple instruction.
Amazing! Wow! Let's put our hands together for Rachel Villafuerte and the Body Babes. Oh my goodness!
Wow!
You guys are amazing!
I wish I was as sang as you guys, man!
Alright, so we are going to do another song, and we want to invite anybody who would like to dance and get some dance fitness to join us. It's a really fun routine.
Come on, Violet. You can move like them.
All right, I'm just going to break it down really quick. Is that, if that's okay, yes? All right. You can come join us behind. Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, come
right
on.
Behind
yeah,
us.
Yeah, right here.
We got Preston and Danielle
Violet,
here.
Come on. Show your youth.
All right, so first things first, you're going to put your right hand out in front of you. Yes? Right hand, you're going to squeeze your fist. Perfect. So right, then left. Then you're going to bring it back behind you, left behind you. Yes? Perfect. So one, two, three, four, in front of you, seven, eight. Yes? Are we good? Okay, pretty easy. Then we're gonna go to the side, and you're gonna still do the same thing, but you're gonna sway side to side, yes? It's pretty easy, right?
Yeah.
All right, that's pretty much like the easy part, and you just follow along. The most important part about doing dance fitness is that it doesn't matter what moves are happening, is that you're moving and enjoying yourself, yes? Perfect. DJ, can we get the jams?
DJ Clan, baby! Yo, Trudy Boy Lil John! Hey, 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 hey! If you know you're looking good tonight, and you know you the shit, put your hands up! Hey, hey, put your hands up! Get them up, get them up!
Yeah. It's real. Yeah, yeah, my crew be unruly.
Hey, 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 hey!
Put it down like this. Hey. Yeah, I mean.
Yeah!
Classy. Diamonds on my neck, got Patron in my cup.
Yeah!
If you want it, come and get it, shorty. I don't give a f.
What?
See, it's Friday night, and I just got paid.
Uh-huh,
I done had a hard week, now it's time to celebrate.
Yeah, yeah,
so
yeah.
DJ, play my sh.
Hey.
Club music.
Hey.
Girls wanna freak it back, it all up on my.
Yeah.
I'm
yeah.
on tonight, trying to leave with something right. I'm a grown dead man, so shorty, you can spend the
yeah,
night.
Cause yeah,
I'm the
yeah.
ish.
All up in here.
Yeah, I'm the ish.
All up in here.
Yeah, I'm the ish.
I'm the ish.
Yeah, I'm the ish. All up in here.
Let's
get the remix. I'm the shamish. I'm fresh up in this business.
Uh-huh.
I freak your girl, never keep your girls. And I give you back your back. Was that your girlfriend?
What?
She with my girlfriend.
Yeah.
We around and went proud. I ain't my girlfriend.
I'm
rose out the bottle in the middle of the floor. My swagger standing out. My guy just won the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
The two baddest sisters in the club still rolling with me.
I got the money, the ring, and the music. What you say?
Cause I'm the ish. All up in here.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm the ish.
I'm the ish.
All up in here.
Yeah,
I'm the ish.
I'm the ish.
Yeah, I'm the ish.
All up in here.
Cause I'm the ish.
All up in here.
Yeah, I'm the ish.
I'm the ish.
All up in here.
Yeah,
I'm the ish.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm the ish. Yeah, I'm the ish.
All up in here.
Yeah, I'm the king of crunk. Remix.
Hands up, hey. Cups up, hey. Drinks up, hey. Bottles up, hey. Hit the hands low,
yeah.
Drop it low,
yeah.
Put that booty on the floor.
What?
Go ahead and scrub the ground.
What?
Look at me, go break it down.
Hey.
Make it bounce,
hey.
Like the beat. Air wildin' like a freak.
Hey.
Leave somebody, you know you wrong.
Yeah.
They look like you paint them all.
Yeah.
Take it hard,
hey.
Take it fast.
Hey.
In this club, yo, the baddest. Do your thing, go back, get up.
Go.
Stick your tongue, gotta get up.
Go.
Keep on teasing all them.
Cause I'm the ish.
Yeah.
Miss Rachel Villafuerte and the Body Babes.
That was great.
Up here on stage. Oh, my God. I didn't expect that coming. Wow.
We need the help of Dr. Paul Magno with a mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, I think.
You're pretty incredible. Please invite all our local and global audience. Where could they find you?
So you guys could find us at the playground. It's located on 6330 Spring Mountain Road.
All right.
Come dance with us, and then we'll go eat Korean barbecue or all-you-can-eat sushi after. Yes?
Well. How do you maintain your figure?
That's so I can eat after.
Amazing. Well, we would love to have you back again and hopefully have your own segment here on Music Asia.
I must have lost about 20 pounds in that workout.
Good.
And I have to catch my breath. Man, you know what? When you're getting young like me, you're going to catch a lot of breath.
It's okay. Good thing you're pretty.
Oh.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much, young lady.
Thank
for
you so
coming
much
down and joining
Rachel
us.
Rachel Villafuerte.
That was so great. I think I really need your workout like you did.
I really enjoyed that. Oh, my gosh. That was so much fun. Huh. Any last words?
Huh. Thank you guys so much. Keep watching Music Asia and... anything else from you?
Well, maybe we'll bring you back here again.
Well, we love you already.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
And it's our first time here on Music Asia.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big round of applause for a young lady
thank
over
you
here?
Miss Rachel Villafuerte, and of course, the Body Babes.
All right, thank you, Rachel.
Thank you, Rachel. Yeah, we'll see you again next week.
And
so who's
what?
Our next guest? Oh, my gosh. Oh,
and I had to
I
catch
also
my
need to
breath.
Catch my breath after
I wasn't
that.
Anticipating that we got to do a workout here tonight.
Yeah, that's pretty amazing. That's what we just needed.
I know.
Yes.
But you know
what? To
get
our pump, our heart pumping.
Oh, yes. Yeah. You know what? Just for a change of pace, I'd like to bring a very good friend of mine that I've known way back in Honolulu, Hawaii, and I just was able to get his phone number tonight, as a matter of fact. I lost touch with this guy, but, you know, if you ever go around the karaoke joints all around town, Cafe Moda, Bro Pars, and all that, you'll probably bump into this guy. But without further ado, I'd like to bring my good friend over here, Mr. Alfredo Estrellado. Come on.
Mr. Alfredo, hi. Welcome to Music Asia.
You know, thank you. Hey, man, it's been ages. The last time I saw you.
God bless, señor.
No comprende. Habla español, pero un poquito. Un poquito. You know what? Yeah. He may look Filipino, but he sings a lot of Spanish songs. He does a lot of Julio Iglesias.
I love the Spanish song, though.
Right? Yes. Well, I know, man. You know, he's a very good in a lot of Spanish standards, and that's why I brought him tonight, you know, on the last minute call.
What song are you going to sing for us?
Secreto de Amor.
Secreto de Amor. A Spanish song.
Secret of Love? Is that what it is?
Secret Love.
Secret Love.
Once I had a secret
Do you have a secret
love.
Lover?
Yeah.
Right
secret
there?
Secreto de Amor.
Well, it's no longer a secret. Which one? I see two over there.
You know what? Well, I was talking to you earlier. I know you love women. I heard. Okay? But you know what? I'm going to bring you in the back door later on and maybe you take your choice. No, I'm just kidding. I know your wife is
no,
here.
I don't love.
You don't fool around anymore?
Have you been married?
No.
Huh?
I like men.
You like men? Well, openly.
Well.
He just said it openly. Well,
I got competition tonight. No.
Oh, my God.
But you know what?
It's all right.
I think our maestro is ready for his song.
I think
Ladies
so too.
And gentlemen, how about a great big hand for Alfred?
Okay, this is
te voy a cambiar el nombre. Para guardar el secreto, porque te amo, mi alma, y a alguien debemos respeto. Te voy a cambiar el nombre, en base a lo que has traído. lo tienes bien merecido. Vamos a darnos un beso. Encerrados la luna. Secreto amor, te confieso. Te quiero como ninguna. No puedo cambiar el nombre. En paso los traídos. Ahora te levo las glorias, no eres bien merecido.
Eres secreto de amor,
secreto.
Eres secreto de amor,
oye. Oh, yeah.
Eres secreto de amor,
secreto.
Eres secreto de amor,
delante de la gente. No me llames, aunque ames. Delante de la gente soy tu amigo. Hoy te digo que castigo.
Eres secreto de amor.
Secreto.
Eres secreto de amor.
Y puedo cambiar el nombre. Para guardar el secreto, te ames como te llames. Para mí tú eres la gloria. Delante de la gente no me mereces, no sostienes, no me llames, aunque ames. Delante de la gente soy tu amigo, hoy te digo que castigo. Quítelo, quítelo.
Eres secreto de amor,
secreto.
Eres secreto de amor.
Y puedo cambiar el nombre para guardar el secreto, porque te amo, mi ama. No debo ser discreto. Oh.
Thank you.
Well, man, I thought that was Julio Iglesias singing, but I guess it was Alfredo, right? But you know what? It was so great that you did that. I know I haven't seen you, I haven't heard you sing for quite a while. But you know what? Would you mind doing another song for this? Maybe, and we can bring you back later on again. Yeah. How's that?
Yeah, well.
Okay?
Okay.
Oh. So what's the next song you want to sing? Adoro. Whoa. Huh. Yeah. I found. Oh, gee, he said, do we have enough girls for me tonight? Man, hey, you don't whisper in my ear. Your wife is here. Okay.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
You've forgotten already, right? So, whenever our technical...
Adoro.
What does it mean?
Bronco.
Huh? No entiendo.
I adore you.
Oh, okay, bronco. Bronco is...
I adore you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more great big round of applause for my good friend, Alfred.
Thank you.
Take it away.
Adoro la calle que nos dio la noche cuando nos conocimos. Adoro las cosas que me dices, nuestros años felices, los adoro, vida mía. Adoro la forma que sonríes, el modo en que veces me tienes. Adoro la sed de tus manos, los besos de tus manos, los adoro, vida mía. Muero por tenerte junto a mí, secamos cerca de mí, no separarme de ti. Es que eres mi existencia, mi sentir. Eres mi luna, eres mi sol, eres mi noche de amor. Adoro el día de tus ojos, lo dulce que en tus labios rojos. Adoro la forma que suspiras hasta cuando combinas. Yo te adoro, vida mía. Y me muero por tenerte junto a mí. Secamos de mí, no separarme de ti. Es que eres mi existencia, mi sentir. Eres mi luna, eres mi sol, eres mi noche de amor. Adoro el brillo de tus ojos, lo dulce que en tus labios rojos. Adoro la forma que suspiras hasta cuando combinas. Yo te adoro, vida mía. Yo te adoro, vida mía. Yo te adoro, vida mía. Yo te adoro.
Wow. That's a different version of Adoro that I know of. Remember the version of Adoro?
I thought it was Adobo. You're right? Making me hungry, Adobo.
look at Esmeralda. You hungry again?
Chicken I'm hungry. Adobo. I'm starving.
Oh, starving.
Thank you so much. Can you tell?
Thank you.
No comment.
I'm about to collapse.
No comment. But you know what? Thank you so much for coming down tonight on a very short notice, Alfred.
Thank you for having me.
That's my younger brother's name, Alfred.
Alfred. Yeah, well, he's just Alfredo.
Alfredo.
They call me, my name, they call me Kim.
Kim.
Oh.
Book him long?
No. Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
I thought it was Kim.
I am so confused.
Kim G. But you know what? I'd really like to thank you. And you know, I've known this guy for a long time in Honolulu. But you know, I just kind of bump into him, but a good friend of mine from Honolulu to tell me, hey, have you seen Alfred? I said, no, I'd like to invite him to come down to Music Asia. But you know what? Yeah. I'd like to bring you back here, right?
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
Just relax over there for a while, and then maybe I can bring you right back. How's that?
Okay, yes, thank have
you.
Some All right? food to eat.
Yeah, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, how about another big round of applause for my good friend
Palace,
Alfred?
From Harbor Palace. Thank you, Mr. Alfred.
Thank you.
Well, let's move on to our next guest performer from Paris.
You know, I always love.
See her pose.
Yeah,
I think she's so much in love lately.
I always love her post at the Facebook.
And I'm so intrigued.
He said Paris. Oh, Paris.
By her post.
Yeah, I thought she meant Paris Hilton, like but not Paris Hilton. Apparently, she's got some kind of long distance relationship with somebody in Paris. But I really don't know.
Chinese Miss Mona?
Yes, maybe we should talk more. more to her and find out more. How about a great big hand for our good friend, Miss Sheela Kunishige.
Wow, on, Sheila. You guys put you me on the spot, but I'm putting Ms. in the spot. She said she was me.
Oh, you are so thoughtful.
Well, no, you have to think Clear.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Clear.
Well, you're just like a Girl Scout, ever ready.
He made me a sandwich.
What?
He was being thoughtful.
Is it a turkey sandwich?
Well,
ham and turkey sandwich.
Are you on a diet? That's not adobo, but
it's not adobo, but it's okay. It was made with love, right?
With love. Okay?
Thank closest you, Mr. thing you could get to adobo.
But so you know thoughtful. What? We don't really want
we're so intrigued by your post the other day. We would like to know who Paris is.
Yeah. Who's Paris?
Secret. Oh,
secret.
Okay.
I thought
can
that
you at least describe Paris for us?
Paris is the city of love and lights and everything.
We're actually looking for the person, not the place.
No. Eiffel Tower of Paris or the, what do you call it?
Eiffel Tower Paris. But
and the other one.
But actually, now that you say that, not to change the topic, the two songs I'm going to sing are for Paris.
Oh, really?
Okay.
I love Paris. And
just make it more intriguing.
No? Oh, okay. But you know what, folks? Like I said, we always kid around here with our regular guests and everything else, just to keep everything else in motion, that is. And without further ado, I'd like you folks to give a big warm of applause for Miss Sheela Kunishige.
Thank you.
All right, take it away, girl.
Thank you. This is a Tagalog song. It's by Regine Velasquez, this version that I'm doing, but I'm actually going to do my own version because that's what singers do. We have our own, you know, renditions of love songs. It's a Tagalog song. I think it was originally popularized by Martin Rivera. Ikaw ang lahat sa akin. Do you know this song? It's a beautiful song. The lyrics and the melody, it's just beautifully done.
Maghihintay
Cheerful. Still sentimental, but cheerful. It's by Karen Carpenters. Who doesn't love a little Karen Carpenters, right?
You are the ground that sits quiet, listening
You never fail to surprise us, Paris.
Oh, really?
That's nice. Well, I've missed you guys, and I'm so glad to be back.
Yes,
well,
we're
glad,
glad
to have you. Kind of miss you.
Yes, well, I missed
since,
you too.
Even before New Year's, you haven't seen your face here.
I was sick, unfortunately, but I'm well now, and I'm enjoying Music Asia's usual ACTV family. Happy anniversary, by the way.
Thank
you guys
you.
Do a great job, all of you. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having
and
me.
And maybe we're gonna bring you back in a little while.
Oh,
how's
sure.
That? Okay?
Sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more big round of applause for Miss Sheela Kunishige? And
yeah, let's call a very good friend of ours.
Very good friend?
Yes, isn't he?
Well, you know what? Okay.
I think we're. I just heard earlier that
he's
going to get
fired. Why don't you say
something
about this guy? Well, I've got to get something.
By our CEO. Why? Because you'll be playing the keyboard.
Because I'm going to play the keyboard, he's going to fire me? Really?
Yeah.
Now, how does that work?
I don't know. Please explain.
That's what I'm trying to find out. Explain.
I just overheard it earlier.
Security.
Security.
Here you go. Clear, security.
You did such a great job last second year anniversary.
Yes. Oh,
you know what? And we really owe you a great, great, not only great favor, but you know what?
What do you have there?
I got to give you something. That's truly.
I knew it all along.
You know,
I knew
a token
it all along.
Of your grand, participation.
You're gonna make me cry.
Hey,
oh my God!
Watch out for the beast.
Oh. When the beast
is. You know
what?
And the dog bites.
I know it's still.
And I'm feeling.
Way ahead of Valentine, but.
How are you feeling? You just received flowers from our.
I feel great. Oh my gosh, ladies and gentlemen, did you see this? I'd like to thank the Academy.
That's his declaration.
I'd like to thank Mr. Carl Magno, Mr. Art Mendoza.
Thank you, sir.
You.
Valentina.
And all of you out there in TV land.
But you know what, really, honestly, that's a real token. I cannot find real roses out there. So I figure, man,
so you bring me some poinsettias.
I bring you some
how'd
roses
you know I like poinsettias?
Anymore.
Look, how did you know I like poinsettias?
Well, you know what? At least there's no bee in there.
You know, bees don't really carton too much to poinsettias.
Oh, really?
No, they don't.
Oh. I think we're dying to hear from Cleer.
But maybe they do. What do I know?
Well,
yes.
My favorite flower is tulips.
Flowers with
tulips.
With
yeah,
we would
tulips.
Love to hear you sing.
Okay.
Yes. Tulips only grow in.
I'm getting the signal from our CEO over there.
Tulips
let's
only grow
rolling,
in
guys.
Dutchland, right?
All right, let's put our hands together.
Miss Esmeralda, and will you take these flowers away
absolutely.
From me?
Absolutely. It matches my
yes,
it sure
exactly.
does.
Exactly.
See, you meant them for
I
her.
I knew
didn't
it
you?
Was really
it,
meant
right.
for
you
me.
Know,
but he was just
obvious.
So shy.
Okay, well, I passed it on.
There you go. But anyway, see, ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big hand for our very good friend, Mr. Cleer Lee. Take it away.
Have a nice day. Lady, morning is just a moment. I'm here. Out you once again. You laughed at me. You said you never needed me. I wonder if you need me now. The game that people play, we make mistakes along the way. Somehow I know deep in my heart you need me, 'cause I needed you. But then,
the games that people play. We made mistakes along the way. Somehow I know deep in my heart you needed me, 'cause I needed you so desperately. We were too blind to see, but then most of all I do love you. Still.
We're gonna do one more. A little stylistics. Gonna take you way back to the 70s with a little You Make Me Feel Brand New.
You make me feel brand new.
Cleer Lee. That was wonderful, as always. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Now let's call on our good friend.
Miss Sherry.
Yeah.
You are going to be the next person. Yeah. Yeah. Right. A brand new car.
All right, let's get going.
Well, you know what? Let's give her the mic so she can get wrong with it. How's that? All right.
Okay.
Take it away.
Thank you so much. Yeah, it's actually a classic for mostly Filipinos. It's originally by Terry Desario. It's entitled Fallen. It's a very cute song. But you'll fall in love again.
I'm afraid to fly, and I don't know why. I'm jealous of the people who are not afraid to die. It's just that I recall back when I was small. Someone promised that they'd catch me, and then they let me fall. And now I'm falling, falling fast again. Why do you always take a fall when I fall in love? You think by now I learned play with fire, you get burned.
We'll be right back after the commercial. We'll be right back.
Buying, keeping, or selling your home is one of the biggest decisions you and your family need to make in your lifetime. Specify a home inspector trusted by the Greater Las Vegas Association of Realtors. F10 Inspection Services has been serving the Las Vegas real estate industry for many decades, which secures all inspections with a $10,000 honor guarantee. F10 Inspection Services, proudly Asian American. Call 702-374-7377 now.
With the many recent changes and focus on immigration law, now more than ever is the time to seek the help you need from an attorney you can trust. As an immigrant myself, I know the many difficulties and hardships involved in immigrating to this great country. With more than 10 years of experience in handling immigration cases, our firm can provide the necessary answers and solutions to your needs. Call Calderon Law today so we can work together to help you get the peace of mind you and your loved ones deserve.
Your sweet little angel. You'll do everything to protect your bundle of joy. But did you know that using an ordinary baby bottle puts your baby at risk? Does your baby bottle do this? And this, even this. Switch to the amazing zero-leak bottle with leak-proof nipple. The only patented nipple that can keep your baby safe from accidental drowning, choking, tooth decay, and ear infection. It is equipped with an anti-colic device which protects your baby's tummy. Its wedge collar makes feeding preparation easy. The amazing zero-leak bottle is proudly produced in the USA by Mace Corporation. Order now. Call 702-888-1798 or visit macecorporation.com.
Back to Music Asia, that is. And we'd like to invite you once again, before we even close our show, to come and join us again every Thursday here in the same place, in the same spot, 333 South 6th Street.
Las Vegas, Nevada, 89101. We're in the heart of downtown Las Vegas. So stop by. We promptly start filming at 7 p.m. every Thursday of the week. And this is our website, actvus.com. And we are on Free Channel 26.6. Facebook, Roku, Cody,
Vimeo,
YouTube.
Right? Yeah, okay. Yes. Well, I wasn't sure if it's right in Vimeo. But anyway, folks, we'd like to thank you once again. And,